Hey, this is Charles Gaudet here. One of the more powerful concepts that I learned from Kevin Hellenbeck of Sandler Sales Training way back in 2010 is this idea of a monkey's paw. Now, since then, the monkey's paw has opened the door for both my clients and I to generate millions of dollars in sales that we may not have otherwise enjoyed. So here's how this works. If you sell a high-ticket product and service, and that initial purchase is just far too intimidating for someone who just barely knows you, you can use the monkey's paw strategy to sell just a smaller piece of the total sale with the upfront agreement with the prospect that if you deliver as promised, that they'll move forward with the bigger sale. So, for example, let's say you have an agency. You can sell just a detailed blueprint or a detailed evaluation for $1,500. And then if the prospect likes it, then they can move on to the next phase. This is a really, really fantastic way to start the relationship and deliver value while also getting a sale without discounting your services. You see, we're selling a piece or part of the process at a lower cost, but we're not discounting. It's a full valued piece, but at a lower cost than the entire project as a whole. This is just a great low risk way to increase conversions of your high ticket item and get more sales in the door. So if you have a high ticket product or a high ticket service, look to create your own monkey's paw by selling a piece or part of the service at a lower cost with the underlying agreement that if they are just truly ecstatic with the results, that they'll purchase the higher ticket offer that you've made them. So that's today's tip. This is Charles Gaudet, and I will see you in another video.